Now we're inside the flight area of Pilpintuwasi of the butterfly farm. I'm holding here a blue morpho, a morpho patroclus. At Pilpintuwasi we are breeding 23 different species, and one of them is the morpho patroclus, which is a butterfly that is loved by everybody. It's very beautiful and it's big. Unfortunately, like all tropical butterflies, as an adult, it only lives about 1 to 2 weeks. But to turn into a butterfly, it takes half a year. So this is extremely long. It depends because the caterpillar is a lazy feeder. They only eat early in the morning. And as it is a big butterfly, it's got to be a big caterpillar. And it takes a while until to get the final size. At Pilpintuwasi, the idea in the beginning was working, breeding butterflies to export them. Unfortunately, it didn't work out because of very slow bureaucracy in Peru. But we decided to breed them because I found out that many people in Peru or in Loreto, in the area here, don't know butterflies' life cycle. The very hungry caterpillar is not part of the curriculum in Peruvian schools. And so most people don't know that a butterfly first is a caterpillar. And they kill the caterpillars being afraid of them or thinking they're ugly or they're toxic or they sting. So we work a lot with school children because Peru is one of the countries with the highest diversity in butterflies due to the variety in climate and in vegetation. Just talking about Peruvian Amazon, there are over 2,000 different day-flying butterfly species. And as the hunting is legal and there are many people in the world that collect dead butterflies, many species get endangered. Not so much due to the hunting, the problem is combination of hunting and killing butterflies, and at the same time a lot of logging, cutting of food plants, of host plants, or the lack of knowledge. Most people here have no idea, or actually there's nobody who knows the host plants of the 2,000 different species of the Amazon. So we try to tell the children that the butterfly is important because it is important, maybe not so much as an adult. As an adult, it's important for humans because it's beautiful, but as a caterpillar, it's very important in food chain. Many animals actually feed on caterpillars, not only birds, but lizards, monkeys, and other insects too.